I'm Bob Maddox from Jacksonville, Oregon. This is my 1950s style cruiser bicycle that I put one of my jet engines that I built on. It's a PULSEJET engine, making about 50 to 65 pounds of thrust. Runs on gasoline. We have a fuel tank here. I have a fuel line coming out of the fuel tank down to a filter up into a high pressure fuel pump that runs about 100 PSI, 90 to 100 PSI. And then it comes out of here and goes out to the engine. We have batteries up underneath the seat that where these wires hook into. And then you have an on-off switch here, and then a safety switch right here you have to pull, and it's spring-loaded, so if you got off the bike for whatever reason, that the bike wouldn't just keep going. And then we have a throttle control over here that varies the voltage to the fuel pump. it takes off, accelerates pretty hard, probably somewhere between 0 to 40, 50 in 6, 7, 8 seconds, something like that. It's a little bit to hang on to, but it runs really, really smooth. It doesn't pull to one side or the other, which you might think it would because of the weight on one side and the torque. I put about 3 or 4 degrees into the rear of the engine to help push it straight, and so I haven't taken it up, you know, really fast because it's just a bicycle. It doesn't have any high speed tires or rims or anything like that on it. So, but it's a lot of fun to ride.